Like many organizations, MITRE's business needs are constantly changing. Our workforce is increasingly mobile. We're placing more resources in the cloud and collaborating with our sponsors and external partners online and in person more than ever. As we go about our day, we're doing so against an increasingly sophisticated threat environment. MITRE is not unique. All organizations are at risk of having their people, operations, and data compromised by malicious actors. Zero Trust has emerged as the best defense against this evolving threat landscape. With Zero Trust, the saying, never trust, always verify, applies. Think of it as entering a house, the house being an organization's network. You knock on the door. The homeowner checks to see who's there. They don't open the door until they verify who you are. Once your identity is established, the front door opens, but you can only enter certain rooms. That's the basic premise of Zero Trust. With it, there are different levels of trust from person to person, based on how you authenticate, your role, the device you are using, etc. This change marks a major culture shift. Rather than having access to everything by default, you're given access to just those resources for which you and your device are trusted. No more, no less. Here's something else you should know. You can't achieve Zero Trust with a single product or platform. It requires strategic planning, new thinking, approaches, tools, and capabilities. Getting to Zero Trust is a journey. MITRE is drawing on our own experience in migrating to Zero Trust to guide others who are just starting out. MITRE is lighting a path to Zero Trust. Join us on the journey.